You're the one who worth it. You're the perfect girl.
They said I shouldn't feel how I feel about you. They said I shouldn't wanna be around you. They said we shouldn't be together and last forever. Look, baby, that's cap, cause I'm only about you. You used to call me on the cell phone, telling me what you've been through. Told me you can't wait no longer. You even had this certain ringtone every time it rained. No, I knew it was you by the song, girl. Now everything is different, now they wanna see us fall, but girl, we are. Got you all up on my mental, girl, I just can't get enough. They wanna see us fail, but we can't fall.
What is up, Halo Army? It's your boy Milo. And today we have some epic content. As you can see, life is beautiful. We are in New York right now with a bunch of our friends. We just been out here turning up. We came out here for Risk and Quan and Zender Reveal. It was epic. It was nuts. I love the experience. How did you feel?
I loved it. We got to meet everybody, all their family. I love their families so much, guys. Like, they're just such amazing people. I'm so blessed to be friends with them and have them in our lives. And their family is amazing. So we just had such a great time with everyone. Our time in New York has been lit. Like, I love New York. I only been here once when I was little, like 8 years old. So I don't really remember it. But I can definitely say this time in New York, it's been so fun. Like, I love New York so much. We leave tomorrow. Today's July 4th. So we're on a yacht. We're about to see fireworks tonight. I'm going to try to get pictures, hopefully.
We want to introduce you guys to everybody. A lot of them you already know. We linked with them before. A couple we never introduced you guys to. Juju and Dance. If you guys don't know who they are, you guys are gonna meet them today. I'll introduce you guys to them. Other than that, yeah, we're just out here vibing. We're on the top deck with the captain. I don't know what they're doing. We're gonna try to find a good location on here to take some pictures. Other than that, like, we're just about to kick it. We're celebrating Rissing. I'm happy for them, man.
We've just been so happy celebrating. This has been a good time to be alive. Like,
amen. Sit back, enjoy today's vlog. We're just gonna vibe, have a little bit of fun. I'm gonna try to get some landscape content with you guys. Get some.
Oh my god, this one.
Yeah.
Let me put it on you. If it ain't CZ's, I can't put that on you. If it ain't LV, I can't put that on you. If it ain't GG's, I can't put that on you. Let me put it on.
How y'all feeling since yesterday?
I'm on the high right now.
You know how he's wearing all blue right now.
Got the whole Fendi fit. It's lit. I gotta introduce y'all. Hey, who we looking at over here? Congrats to y'all as well, bro.
Are you guys trying next?
Give us like a week.
A week? Oh, okay.
We want a boy.
Boy?
It should be illegal to have a girl first.
What? But what about us gonna have this one kid? Who's gonna make all you guys?
One boy first, and then two girls after that. Keep the women populated, but last.
You're crazy.
We all just got done taking pictures. The view is beautiful, man. We on our way to where?
Statue of Liberty and
yes,
fireworks.
Sir. I wanna try to get as many clips as I can during the sunset because it's gorgeous, gorgeous.
Also, I didn't know that we could say that it was a boy in this video. Now that we can say it.
Hazel knew all along.
Yo, I was the first one to say it. Yeah. I'm gonna say that she was the first person to ever say it was gonna be a boy. No. I just knew my intuition is crazy. So I'm celebrating my nephew.
It took a lot for me to open up to you. I never felt the security that I felt when I'm with you, I know. It took a lot for me to brush out these issues and let you know that I'm into you. Most of these niggas don't get you, I do. You say you love me, and then you leave me. You told me you don't want me, but then you need me. So you come back again. Say you want some freedom until you're feeling lonely and feeling needy. Then you come back again.
This yacht is a vibe.
You say you're never gonna change up. Then you change up.
Man, your montage always goes like stupid.
You say you never wanna make love until we make love. When you come back again, I wish I never sent for you. Asked for an angel and God sent me you. You never told me what you really wanted. Only told me you wanted love. But when I gave you that girl, you fucked it up. You really bought me. Why can't you tell all of your family about me? Why can't you tell me you just can't live without me? Why do you gotta be so careless and flip shit about shit that ain't even about me? Girl, I don't understand logic. Shorty, don't come around me. I noticed that. Knowing is irreplaceable, you showed me that. Cause as soon as I made space for you, you turned your back. I changed my ways for you, I felt like I was chained to you. Claim you felt the same, I shouldn't have changed for you. It took a lot for me to open up to you.
I never felt the security that I felt when I'm with you, I know.
This yacht ride is so popular.
I heard they said that New York water is really bad.
Hey, whoa.
Hey, one time my grandpa called me and she told me that like some were cousins or something. Yeah, I don't think so, but like somebody in our families are somehow related in some type of way. Yeah.
Wait, y'all related?
It's like a distant, like maybe like no, her auntie, sister.
Y'all cousins.
Hey, cousin.
We got cousins on the boat. That's how we know they're not black. If they was black, they'd take any chance to be like, we cousins.
Oh, yeah, my niece or my cousin or somebody does YouTube too. She's like, you guys know Juju and Des?
Oh,
and then I was like, oh, yeah, I know about them. And she's like, yeah, well, my cousin, that's her niece or something weird.
Yeah,
oh, so it's like something like distant. Like,
yeah,
like,
but like my grandma.
It's like family of family.
I think we might be related, bro.
I think we are. No, you know JJ? You know JJ? Bro, you know JJ from the east side? For real? Bro, I was supposed to be there, bro. Wow.
Man, threw up a good 18 times.
Get me off this boat. Get me out of here. They talking about we got a whole nother hour. I can't do it.
Yeah, go for it. It's okay.
She don't care. Worried about our baby. She like, fuck him now. Forget about him.
We had the baby good, so I don't know what's going on.
They don't just totally forget about us, bro. We don't even mean anything anymore.
I think you guys are going to forget about us. They're going to have to go back to
Yo, his son about to have a matching Rolly. Come on.
Baby Rob is getting a Rolly.
He's so extra. I can't even tell him anything.
That's your baby boy, man. Come on.
Anything you want.
The water came over the boat.
I thought a shark was about to come up.
I was already by the door. I was Gucci.
Yo, water literally came on board. My man Mel jumped on Cam's back.
I'm just sitting there, like, nowhere, just splashed. Just like, what?
He thought the boat was about to sink.
The way the water was coming in, it looked like it, bro.
If I would have saw that, I would have cried.
I'm like looking extra hard over the rail to make sure like that little dock part isn't like under, like going.
No,
like,
it was, like,
I watched Titanic too many times.
Yo, this is the worst ride ever. And of course,
nice. It's
we're
crazy.
In New York, so it's not surprising. But ew, she's such a hater. I love New York.
She said it's like Chicago. Chicago.
No,
basically.
I do. I do love New York. I'm just saying.
No, New York's been a vibe. We were speaking very highly of your guys' city, you guys.
Hey, listen. I don't know what time y'all leave. We gotta get a chopped cheese before y'all go.
Literally gotta leave the hotel at 4 a.m. Trying to put us on a chopped cheese. Yesterday I had a bacon, egg, and cheese. We're about to get ready and get off, try to find some donuts and chopped cheese. Y'all vibing, waiting on Ubers. Juan said if the Uber don't come, he could bring this jet.
I know we gonna take the subway.
The subway?
But I was warning them about the NYC bumps. They stick their fingers in your mouth. I was telling them, like, yo, you don't want a hobo to stick his fingers in your mouth, then you might get a bump on your tongue. So.
Has that ever happened to you, though?
Nah, not me.
Oh, okay.
Because I don't take the subway.
I feel it.
You know what I'm saying? But the hobos out here, they know who from New York, but they might stick a thumb in your mouth.
He said they put their finger in your mouth. Yo, we about to get ready and head out. Uber just got here. I want to say appreciate the fam for bringing us out, man. Appreciate the vibes. We love having y'all around, man. All of you guys are good vibes. I love all of y'all. We about to bounce. Congratuations, you guys.
Once again, appreciate you, my brother. Nice to see you. Love you too.
Everybody travel safely whenever you guys.
Yes, sir.
Yes, let us know, y'all.
I look crazy.
We've been waiting for like, what, 2 hours?
Yeah.
I'm so tired, guys. I can't even keep my eyes open.
I've been asleep pretty much the whole time.
But we're about to board. I can't wait to go home. I miss my babies.
It's so beautiful.
I'm so sleepy. Dang, babe.
Shuttle, but the shuttle's taking forever. So I was just gonna go inside and like
figure out the way and walk there. Oh, no, no, speaking of the devil.
Long-term parking. Literally left the airport on the shuttle bus. I don't know where he was taking us. Yeah. So we were on that bus for like 25 minutes for no reason. Probably gonna be the first and last time though that we do parking.
Hey little mommy, we missed you.
We are home sweet home. Hazel's in the shower right now. She is extremely stressed out. We're just ready to go to sleep. The New York trip was a vibe. Once again, congrats to my girl Rissa and my boy Quan for the baby boy. Nothing but blessings from here on out. I thought I'd just come on here and close this vlog out by myself because like I said, Hazel's in the shower right now and I'm ready to call it a night, you guys. So I really hope you enjoyed today's vlog. New York, we coming back 100%. Actually got to meet Riss and Quan's family, some of the coolest people we know. It was crazy how much love all of them showed us. All in all, the entire experience was 100% amazing, you guys. I couldn't have wished for it to go any other way. Like, it was perfect. I don't think it could have got any better. I want y'all to stay drippy. I want y'all to know I love you. Hazel love y'all too. As always, remember, have an added lit opportunity.
So keep your halos.
And keep your head up, my G. But we out.
They said I shouldn't feel how I feel about you. They said I shouldn't want to be around you. They said we shouldn't be together when it lasts forever. Look, baby, that's cap, cause I'm only about you. You used to call me on the cell phone, telling me what you've been through. Told me you can't wait no longer. Even had this certain ringtone every time it rained. No, I knew it was you by the song, girl. Now everything is different. Now they wanna see us fall, but God, we are.